tumbling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, and don't you ever play with guns. But I shot a man in the
ocean
just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. There's rich folks in a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking coffee and smoking big cigars. Well, I know I had to come in. I know I can't be free. But they keep me from that moving prison. That's what tortures me. But if they free me from that prison, if that railroad train was mine, I bet I'd move it all the farther down the line. Far from Folsom Prison, that's where I want to stay. And I'd let that lonesome whistle blow my blues away.
Anybody else want to come up and say something?